Yeah, I think so. All right, everyone, I'm going to tell you a story. It's about me. Sometimes, in the morning, before the first bell rings, I lie here, wide awake, wondering all kinds of things, like who I am or what I'd be if I were not a nun. I guess I could be anything, but if I could be anyone, I'd like to be a country singer like Loretta Lynn, with a deluxe Winnebago that I could travel in. I'd have wigs like Dolly Parton. I might even pierce my ears. I'd have rhinestone-studded cowboy boots and a sequin gown from Sears. I'd have me some backup singers in a real live bluegrass band, and I would go to Nashville and appear at a relent. I'd sing songs of inspiration. I'd sing songs in times of strife, songs like "Drop a Kick, Me Jesus." And when they turn